Yo, this goes out to my cuz, Amber. Yeah, you're always gonna deal with them problems the next day, yo. That shit ain't gonna make it go away, yo. I'm telling you, yo. I know, yo. So what I'm saying is, you can get down, get funky. You gotta take care of business. Cause getting drunk, getting fucked up, guess what? The next day, they just worse.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight.
Tomorrow coming.
Get drowned until I feel alright.
And then you feel like shit.
Until I'm someone I don't recognize.
Some freak out there doing shit you don't do.
I got wasted.
Then I fucking regret.
Then
I repeat the cycle again.
I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize.
Until I wake up. Or line, or blunt, or food, or this, or that. Whatever the fuck your vice is, yo, we all got them.
Don't even blink, then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking, cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking, cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone.
Ooh, but you are.
Problems, my problem, let me reach out.
And they're gonna get worse.
Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around.
Smoke.
It's
from the earth.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize.
I get stoned. Then do it, nigga. Do better than motherfucker. Actions speak louder than words. Who gives a fuck who's watching? Watch yourself.
No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I'll do my best. Just help me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is.
I got wasted because I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright.
And then tomorrow comes. You feel even worse. You gotta drink even more. You do even more shit. Gotta fucking cover them feelings up, nigga, and they still there.
My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone.
Wake the fuck up. I ain't perfect. But I admit I'm wrong. I admit I got a problem. And that's what we gotta do. We gotta stick together. We gotta look out for me and you. Fellow addicts, fellow family members, stick together. If you don't know about it, don't think you know about it because you read about it. You want to connect with a loved one or someone going through addiction? Stop and listen. Been doing this a long time. And now it's getting way worse. Motherfuckers dropping over left and right. For what? We're not even putting up a fucking fight. You know why? Because we're all too busy, right? Running a rat wheel. Saying, listen. You say we, the addicts, the people with problems, are the ones that cause problems. But listen to me. They say in addiction, and they say in general, look it up in the dictionary. If you have one, probably not. Ask Google or Siri, they'll help you out. I'm sure. So, continue to do the same motherfucking thing over and over again, day in and day out, month after month after year after fucking year, that same way to work, the same traffic light, the same asshole that pulls out in front of you, right? You heard? That is a fucking definition of insanity. Sitting in traffic for more than half your fucking life. And then 30 other fucking percent is on the shitter. So if you got about 20-25%, depending on how you do in the bathroom, I'd say you better live it up. You better not give it up. And that shit, bro, I've been in there, I've done it, I do it, I do it. You gotta look in the mirror and say, I'm done. For me. I look back and see how much time I wasted sitting on the street waiting to get right. Whatever drug I was putting in my body at the time. Waiting, sitting in not good neighborhoods. Waiting, wasting away. And now, with that fucking xylene and fucking fested fentanyl fucking junkie motherfucking goddamn motherfucking, it's zombie dope, dog. Tranquilizer dope. Methadone don't get you off it. Suboxone probably don't work for it. And guess what? Once you start using that fucking shit, it's gonna eat your fucking body from the inside out. Look around you. I ask this. If you know someone that is suffering, don't assume you know anything. Because those around you, you don't know where they are for real. You don't know what kind of day they're having. And it is scary times. We need to cut out the bullshit. We need to focus on each other. Focus on love, on healing, on helping, and stop these goddamn 13, 15, whatever fucking elite fucking goddamn 1%, 1%, 99%, 1%, 99%. We stick together, we win. They keep us divided, they just steal right out from under our chin with a grin, and they telling you what the fuck they doing, cause they know they got that propaganda wheel going. They repeat the same goddamn talking points on 90% of the fucking channels, the internet, and all that shit, and bash it, bash it, bash it, bash it, bash it, bash it in your head till it comes full circle and it's truth. They did a study with fleas. You know, the motherfuckers would jump. Pew, 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 pew. Bite you and jump, 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 jump. Right? You put them motherfuckers in a jar for 3 days with a lid. No, don't suffocate them. Put some holes so they can breathe. The point is, 3 days. I think it's 3 days. I'll double check. Fact check me, nigga. I'm sure my motherfucker. I don't know what he's talking about. You crazy, motherfucker. I'm just some painter that been at the top. Been at the bottom, been in the middle. I've been this cycle. I've seen it. I'm not old enough to live through the Great Depression, but what I'm talking to these old folks have been there. They say what is coming. We're not going to, because we're softer than baby shit. We've never experienced any hardships. How many fucking underground tunnels you know where they're at? How many bomb shelters you know where they're at? How about evacuation routes? Huh? How about the sirens? Early warning sirens? Because if they take out the goddamn satellites and electric grid, you ain't getting no fucking warnings on your TV, your phone, none of that shit, dog. Have a nigga up a crack in that shit. Or white. I don't care. I not a racist one. I know there's gonna be flack for me saying the N-word on here, but I hear it every goddamn day, 5,000 times a day, about dicks up and pussies, slipping and sliding, nigga this, nigga that, shoot this, fuck that shit, dog. Like my nigga, Bryson Gray, and some of these other people, they don't gotta be, I don't even know the name of religion. How about they're just people with faith, morals, values, and respect? Where'd that go? Think about it though.